because Character Options has sent me this pom-pom wow decoration station, and it's super, super cool. And I've also made some pom-pom wow glasses and a pom-pom wow hairband. And these pom-poms are really fluffy. I really like them. And these are pom-pom palettes, and it's for ages 6+. And these aren't in the stores yet because they're a new product. And they're going to come out on the 28th of May. And I can't wait to open it up. So let's not waste any more time and open it. Here's everything all out of the box. Here's the pom-pom wow decoration station. And it's really cool because it has these cute little handles and you can fold it all up. And I've also made some pom-pom wow bangles, and these are really colourful. And this set also came with some pom-pom pellets. That's really cool. And the set of instructions. So now let's unfold this so I can show you what's inside. One of these is better. Because this does come with pieces, but very easy pieces to make. And here it all is. Here's everything inside, and there is some glitter. This is really cool. And you can pop it on your pom-poms. And there is some paint, and this one is sponges, and this is red, yellow, green and purple. And there is some normal paint on this side, and there is white, blue, purple and pink. You can slide it. And there is also two pens. There is, I think this is either pink or purple and blue, and also a white for if there's any extra paint on your pom-poms or palettes. And right at the back there is like this really sticky glue, and these little squares I'm holding are to store your pom-pom palettes. So like you can get some palettes and just store it in like that. Very simple. And you can put one underneath there, and then you just stamp on which colour you want. And of course, first you put the pom-poms on the inside of them. And there's also a paintbrush. And also there's this really squishy thing. And basically how it works is you put water onto whichever paint colour you want, but not the sponges, just one of these, and of course one of the whites. And you just put water on it and then you squeeze, and then you get a pom-pom palette right there, and then you squeeze that, and then the paint, or the watery paint, should fall right onto the palette. And that's about everything. So now it's time to decorate and design some pom-poms. Now I'm going to start to decorate all of these objects, and I'm also going to be using these pom-pom palettes, but these ones didn't come with this set. The ones that are in these squares did. So I'm going to be using those. So let's get started. I'm going to start with the Dominic Stuffins flip-flops. Now let's start to decorate these Dominic Stuffins flip-flops. So first let's do this blue one. So I'm going to get a sticky on it. Whoa, the pom-pom came out really early. I'll just pop it on just here. Wow, these are great, guys. Now let's do a yellow one. It did the same thing as the blue one. That was not meant to happen. Now let's do a purple one. I'll use this sticky right here. Yeah. I
At least that one didn't come out too early. Now the pom-pom just fell off. These are very sticky, guys, but also very fun though. Now let's do a hot pink one. Why does that keep happening? Oh well. And one here. Now let's do a light pink. Let's get a sticky. The pom-pom did it again. It's weird. And then there's one just there. Now let's do, which one? Now I'm going to use some glitter. Just screw this off on this white one. Just get that bit on, just a little bit more. That should be about enough. I'll just spread it around. There, that should be enough. Let's pop this onto the shoe. I'll just get the paintbrush so I can make it more, well, pom-pom, because I don't want to get glitter all over my hands. Now I'm going to get this blue palette and I'm going to put it under here. And I'm going to use the pink one, but first I need to get, I think I'll just use my squishy and put some water on it. Don't need that much water. Just put water on. That should be enough water. So now let's slide it across and dab it. Smear it a bit more. Let's see if it works. If not, then I'll just put a bit more on. It worked a little bit. I'll just put a bit, I know I dropped it, a bit more on. Now let's dab these in into the paint. Let's see. Whoops. I just held on to this. I think it should have worked now, so let's pull this tray out. Well, I guess most of them did. That one didn't get that much paint though. So let's just use this one and this one. Let's get this and make it more into a pom-pom. It's a little bit wet, but that's okay. There. Pom-pom, wow! So soft and fluffy. I think this one's really colourful though. This one has lots of paint, like this one, this one, this one. No, this one's glitter, but it still looks a bit like paint. Now let's get some paint onto this pom-pom well palette. I'm going to use red. Whoa. Just a little bit more. And that should be enough. So now let's just pop it on top of my crayon. And this is a purple one. There it is. It's so cool, guys. I can write with it now. Here are four of the crayons I made. And this is the one I just made. Now I'm going to make my last pom-pom onto this bangle. So I'm going to get this and... But first I need the paintbrush and just get this wet. I'm going to use blue, because that'll be nice. I don't need the paint on her, so let's see, I have to go a little bit more water. Okay, that should be enough. So let's squeeze. There's not that much there, so okay. Water like that. Should be better. Just dab it all in. So it just soaks in like that. And now let's squeeze. That's much better. And that should be enough. I still got extra in there. So now I'm just going to get sticky on it. It's just... Oh, it already came out. I'll just pop that onto the bangle. Just there. Now it can join there and it's right here. Here's my bangle and I've got another one. It's right here. So cool and pretty. Pom pom wow, pom pom wow. So much fun. Here are all the things I have designed. And I forgot to show you my Lady Kelly's I designed with some pom-poms. I just put the pom-poms on the bow. And by the way, Fiat Cars and Pom-Pom Well are going to be teaming up together to pom-pom a whole car. That will be crazy. And it's going to be in London on the school half-term holidays. And I can't wait to see it. And in the link description, I'll just leave all the details to that. And one of the pom-poms just fell off. I'm not sure what it just fell off. I think it was either, it was off my bangle. And thank you so much, Character Options, for sending me this pom-pom wow designer set. And that's all for today. I enjoyed my video. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye.